CAR T-cell therapy, which is a type of adoptive cell immunotherapy, is custom-made for each patient from their own white blood cells. First, the patient's T-cells are collected from their blood. Then, an artificial gene for a specific receptor is inserted into these cells in a laboratory. These modified cells are called CAR T-cells. After the CAR T-cells multiply in the lab, they are injected into the patient. The receptors on the CAR T-cells help them find and destroy cancer cells throughout the patient's body. In 2017, the FDA approved two CAR T-cell therapies for use in different cancers, and there are more CAR T-cell therapies that appear very promising for additional cancers. Unlike most cancer treatments, CAR T-cell therapy typically needs to be given only once, because CAR T-cells multiply in the patient's body, with their anti-cancer effects persisting and even increasing over time. In 2018, the American Society of Clinical Oncology named CAR T-cell therapy the advance of the year.